Eivor, I'm sorry. I did not notice you.
Azar, is everything all right?
Yes. No, it will be, once that bastard is dead and hanging from my rafters as sausages.
I believe I know who this is about.
Konstantinos has come to Ireland. Yesternight, his ship pulled into the bay.
I will deliver you his head.
Your offer is appreciated, Eivor, but not necessary.
He threatens our trade, does he not? I protect my greater interest, and provide my partner a service.
Very well. But do not deprive me of my revenge. Bring him back to me alive. Farewell, Eivor.
Konstantinos' ship pulled into Dublin's Bay. I should look for him there. This area is off limits. Cast about this land, my friend.
harbor.
Must be Constantinos. Asar awaits him.
Camp here?
As good a spot as any. We won't be on this dogshit island long. Just until we collect Azar's head. can't walk.
That is the idea. Your one-time partner is eager to see you.
That thrice-cursed harpy should have been long dead.
Save your insults for your reunion.
I'd hope to finish you this time.
You were always careless.
At least I took your eye. And your brother, the sniveling sop, along with your loud bitch of a screaming mother. Come on, have at it. Let's end this quickly.
Quickly? Oh no, 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 my dear Constantinos. This will last a very long time indeed. Why else have I sharpened so many implements? I will unmake you tenfold for what you've done.
You make a sorry Cyclops.
Damn you to hell! Ah!